McCullum gets around. Great catch. Excellent catch. No timing from Perera, but that is brilliant from a New Zealand skipper.
Oh, it's the big one, Tisser Perera, making him fetch it. He's still going onside rather than hitting through the line. Teased us all the way, Brendon McCullum. That's the dismissal, making him fetch it. But McCullum fetched it just before it hit the ground.
He moved quickly.